Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. Today we are going to start unit number 1 of book 2, New Modern Oxford English for class 2. The name of unit number 1 is Faiza's Biscuit. Faiza's Biscuit. As the name shows, this story is about a girl named Faiza. Now first I'm going to explain the story briefly. Faiza was a poor girl. She had nothing to eat. She met a rich girl outside a restaurant. That rich girl came to a restaurant to celebrate her birthday party with her family. After celebrating her birthday party, she came to Faiza and she gave Faiza some cakes and biscuits. Now Faiza ate all the cakes, but she sold those biscuits next day outside a school. This was all about the story. Okay, now first I'm going to explain these new words in front of you, so it will help you to understand the story well when we are going to start our reading. Okay, now word number 1, empty. E-M-P-T-Y, empty. Empty means having nothing inside. Having nothing inside. Second word is fun. F-U-N, fun, means enjoyment, enjoyment. Now third word is tiffin carrier, T-I-F-F-I-N, tiffin, C-A-R-R-I-E-R, carrier, tiffin carrier, means a box for carrying food, a box for carrying food. Now fourth word is hungry, H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry, means starving. Now fifth word is poor, P-O-O-R, poor, means having little money. Next word is restaurant, R-E-S-T-A-U-R-A-N-T, restaurant, a place where people enjoy cooked meals. Okay students, as I have explained all the new words of this unit along with their meanings, now we are going to start reading of unit number 1, Faiza's Biscuits. Now you have to take out page number 2 in your books and start reading with me. Faiza is poor. She is hungry. Her tiffin carrier is empty. A car is stopping and people are getting out. A little girl looks at Faiza. They all go into the restaurant. Faiza is looking through the window of the restaurant. The people are having fun. They are eating ice cream and biscuits. The little girl is cutting a cake. What are the others singing? Faiza is sitting on a wall close to the car. The party is over. Everyone is carrying party bags and wearing party hats. The little girl goes to Faiza. She gives her a bag and a box. Faiza opens the bag. She eats some cake. She does not open the box. What is in it? What is in it? She puts the box in her basket. She puts the box in her basket. She puts the basket on her head. She puts the basket on her head. She goes down the road. She goes down the road. Faiza is outside the school. Faiza is outside the school. What is she doing? What is she doing? Who is buying something from her? Who is buying something from her? Okay, students. As we have completed our reading, now we'll move towards question answers of unit number 1, Faiza's biscuit. Question number 1 is, what did Faiza see one day? What did Faiza see one day? The answer is, Faiza saw a little girl outside a restaurant. Faiza saw a little girl outside a restaurant. Now question number 2 is, who went into the restaurant? Why? Who went into the restaurant? Why? There are two parts in this question. The first one is, who went into the restaurant? So the answer of this first part is, a little girl with her family went into the restaurant. This part of answer is of this part. Who went into the restaurant? A little girl with her family went into the restaurant. Now the second part is, why? To celebrate her birthday party. To celebrate her birthday party. So the complete answer will be, a little girl with her family went into the restaurant to celebrate her birthday party. Okay, now the third question is, what did the people eat at the party? What did the people eat at the party? The people ate ice creams, cakes, and biscuits at the party. The people ate ice cream, cakes, and biscuits at the party. Now, question number 4th is, who gave Faiza some cakes and biscuits? Who gave Faiza some cakes and biscuits? The little birthday girl gave Faiza some cakes and biscuits. The little birthday girl gave Faiza some cakes and biscuits. Okay, the last question is, what did Faiza do the next morning? What did Faiza do the next morning? Faiza went outside school next morning and sold the biscuits. Faiza went outside the school next morning and sold the biscuits. Okay students, what you have to do, you have to write all these 5 question answers of unit number 1 in your English notebook. You should write all the question and along with their answers in your English notebooks. And the second homework which I'm going to give you about this unit is word sentences. I have written 5 words over there: empty, poor, wearing, singing, and cutting. What you have to do, you have to use these words in sentences of your own in your notebooks. Is that clear? Okay, now I hope you understand well all this unit. Thank you.